CDHR Lagos branch do not entirely oppose the government policy, especially the street trading and illegal market law. But in a society where the government itself is lacking in the social welfare responsibility, the law is nothing but anti-masses law without human face. Socio-economic challenges deliberately recreated by the nation's corrupt political leader. Lack of social welfare responsibility, that is, adequate employment, easy access to education and justice. Bad road network in the state, badly managed traffic system that is gridlock, lack of affordable lock-up shops in the local government within the state. It is also important to state that the industrious market men and women, shops in various markets across Lagos State, were taken away from them by the Lagos State government under the disguise of market innovation to contract such markets to their cronies who are building property developers. The markets after innovation become highly expensive and unaffordable to the industrial struggling market men and women. The markets were given to rich while the ordinary people ran to the city for survival. Resultant effects are hawking / street trading, prostitution, crime, disregard for the rule of law, dehumanization of persons by the agencies of the state government. I demand the CDHR Lagos branch demand that immediate and unconditional removal of the imposed Iyaloja-General of Lagos State, Madam Folashade Tinubu-Ojo, and be replaced with a pro-market men and women through democratic means for healthy market setting in Lagos State to correct the situation that consistently lead to street trading. Prompt and rapid response to the habitation of bad roads on the streets and highways. The House of Assembly of Lagos State to show its concern and love for the good masses of Lagos State that they were representing through their various constituencies to put the law on hold or scrap until the Lagos State government performed its social responsibility. The Lagos State government should expedite action, being efficient and complete the metro line project ongoing in order to ease the stable traffic gridlock in Lagos City, which is the basis for hawking on the major road. This training, retraining and better orientation for Lagos City traffic officials, the last one, to be fully equipped in controlling the badly management traffic system. And we also demand for immediate abolition or cancellation of the constitutional mobile court used in prosecuting innocent negotiation without defense. However, if the unpalatable and persecution of the negotiation persists in the hand of Mr. Ambode, led government, the CDHR Lagos State shall not hesitate to institute a legal action to correct the abnormalities.